So, as you might know, I demonstrated in Glastonbury last week, and it was a really, really fun evening. What a great audience. We had such a good time together. Now, as I was pulling cards in the second half, as I do in my demonstrations, I pulled a card that makes me a little uncomfortable. It's from Moonology, and it's a fiery climax awaits or is coming or something like that. And I always go a bit silly and giggly like a big child whenever I pull that card. And normally the message that accompanies it is very sort of things are coming to a head, things are coming to an end. And my stupid juvenile brain has made it into something worse because it says fiery climax, except for this week. This week, it really did mean fiery climaxes. And it really was spirit guides giving messages to a sitter saying that they need to have an orgasm to get the energy movement in their body. And I was mortified and everybody was laughing. It was so funny. But what's even more interesting is I didn't know who that reading was for. They put the question into the bowl anonymously, so I had no idea. And they came up to me at the end and said it was exactly right. And every single thing I had said was on point. So it just really makes me laugh. I keep sitting here and chuckling to myself, and I thought I'd share it with you all, that I really did stand on a stage in front of 100 odd people and tell somebody they needed an orgasm. But what's even funnier than that is the fact that they do need one. So I hope they've had a lovely weekend. You couldn't make it up, could you?